This week's Ask Dr. Durie comes from a patient who got a strange test result for the Freelite level. The test report said antigen excess. This means that there is probably a high level of light chains in the blood, maybe too much for the test kit to measure. The normal procedure is that the serum sample would be diluted and then the sample run again to get a measurement and a back calculation to give a true reading. However, sometimes this is not done, but an easy solution to this is to have the doctor run a UPEP, a urine protein electrophoresis, because if the light chain level is high, there should be some increase of light chains in the urine, which would be readily detected. This is the likeliest solution to this problem. There is another possibility, which is that if the urine protein turned out to be negative, this might mean that the antigen excess, which is noted in the report, is because the light chains in the blood have actually clumped together, something which is called polymerization. The light chains clump together, and then the test, the Freelite test, does not work correctly. And so if you have this antigen excess, polymerization in the blood, and a negative urine, this means that there is polymerization, which is a little bit unusual situation, which can happen and would require special testing by sending a special sample to the binding site to get a proper result. And so, bottom line in this case is, this is something to discuss with your doctor. Get a urine protein test, which should probably confirm that there's some light chains in the urine. If the results continue to be a little bit strange, it may be that further testing is necessary by sending samples to the binding site for additional work.